And now, ladies and gentlemen, I have the privilege in requesting Padma Shri Dr. M. A. Waheed, Chairman, Unani Pharmacopeial Committee, CCRUM, New Delhi, to kindly address the distinguished house present here. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to welcome him.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good afternoon to everyone. Esteemed dignitaries on the dais, off the dais, the teachers, researchers, students, ladies and gentlemen. Indeed, it is a great pleasure addressing a conference, international conference on Unani medicine towards achieving the sustainable development goal in good health and well-being. This is the reflection of the very concept of the Unani system of medicine, of prevention of the health and curative aspect of the health. The Unani system of medicine, as I said, maintain health when it is not lost, regain when it is lost. This is the basic concept of the Unani system of medicine. And the Central Council for Research under the aegis of Ministry of Ayush, Government of India, has laid down a solid base in creating the evidence-based data in certain of few of its centers, where not only the clinical research, but the allied aspects of the research, basic science, basic research, the infrastructure has been also created, like molecular mechanisms, creation of the kinetics and dynamics data, full-time dynamic lab has been developed there, where along with the quality control data is being created. You know, the safety, the proverb says, if you have a good path across your home, we never close our eyes and walk. So the safety is always first, rather than the efficacy of the drug. So we have enough preclinical safety establishment labs with us, where the safety data is being created in terms of various single drugs and polyherbal formulations, both for the classical formulations as well the new drugs which are under research. In addition to that, I'll put on record the contribution of the other teaching institutions, certain universities which is imparting education to the into the Unani system of medicine, the masters which extending the education in the masters and the doctorate level. One of the institutes under Central Council for Research Unani Medicine, that is CRUM Hyderabad, which is named as the National Institute of Unani Medicine for Dermatological Disorders. Recently it is upgraded, is catering the needs of the education and the research in the Indian subcontinent. At the same time, I take the opportunity of this platform, extending my wishes to the awardees, those who have really worked hard in engaging them in the research and creating the evidence-based data for the propagation of the Unani system of medicine. Hope this platform will take further, will lay down the further path for the creation of the new data, which will definitely work for the propagation of the system of medicine, not only in this country, but across the globe. With these few words, I'm thankful for the organizers for having given an opportunity to address before you. Thank you very much.